Last time I'm using the Suica card to pay for getting back to the airport. Alright, that was like over 500 yen. And yeah, heading back to America. gate 141. And just for the history's sake, I actually was the first person to check in as a D1, but then literally last minute I checked. And well, for those of you who don't know, using a D1 pass is like using your highest priority as a standby for someone who works for American. But there was a bunch of people who just last minute had a D1T, so they have higher priority. So I won't be able to get business class this time, but that's okay. At least I'm getting a flight back home for like, I don't know, $45, $50 plus tax. That's including tax. So can't complain. I've had a really nice trip here in Japan, Tokyo, Kyoto for like a couple of days. I definitely want to come back, and I've just really enjoyed seeing this culture. I mean, I feel like it's opened my eyes and pushed me in a way. But I think that's good. I think that when you travel, it should challenge you. It should make you see the world in a new way and see other people and be more aware of how people live. So I was just so excited. Yeah, finally went to Japan, and I would definitely be back. But for now, I need to sleep, get on my flight, and head back to the US.